What's up everybody, Gambo here, we're playing BIOSHOCK again. Telling me I have no other plasmids. Nothing. So fine, do that, but I don't need any assistance. Fine. Just be that way. I don't need no other plasmids. And that's a lie. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Auto hat. Stop with it. Let me pick it up. Yeah. Thank you.
There has been tremendous pressure to regulate this plasmid business. There have been side effects, blindness, insanity, death. But what you need is our ideology. It is not tested. The market does not respond like an infant, shrieking at the first sign of displeasure. The market is patient, and we must be sure.
Did this son of a bastard just break my turret? Oh, nice. All right. Wait.
Gregory, don't come. come whining to me about market forces, and don't expect me to punish citizens for showing a little initiative. If you don't like what Fontaine is doing, well, I suggest you find a way to offer a better product.
Uh-huh. Faster this way.
You might hear things about me, see my name about, think what you will. There was a time I cared about politics, but it's just an excuse men use to kill one another. I'm done with all that. I just want to see the sunlight again.
Nice try. Photography never hurt anyone.
On the surface, I once bought a forest that parasites claimed that the land belonged to God and demanded that I establish my cultist
department. Oh no.
Right? So the rabbit stand slack-jawed under the canopy and pretended it was paradise earned. Congress moved to nationalize my forest. I burnt it to the ground. God did not plant the seeds of the hidden.
Mama, what is that?
Oh my god, I never saw a two before. Talking about. You gotta take care of the trees business, remember? Oh crap. Alright, alright. No, oh, forget it. Ugh. Oh, it's so not fun. Daddy's freaking. Oh! Ah, perfect. Ah, we got 4 shots. Screw your proximity, man. Is he getting closer? Oh dear. Ah. No, oh, stop crying no. So I can save you!
No! No! You saved me.
Yeah! I guess I did. These big daddies are no joke. I'm serious. It looks good, so I'll take it. No, you're not. Oh, a dead cat. These guys aren't as smart as they look, are they? My fault exactly. Sitting in the corner crying. Ah! Get wrecked, everybody! Yeah, send the lackey. To get his brains blown out. Good luck with that, pal. I don't think that's happening. You don't smell like a winner to me. Yeah, you guys are insane. They need some real help. How can you smell like a winner? Man, that is so weird.
It's those goddamn...
I could use you. Are you coming or not? I think I'm a bit too fast for you. That is totally wrecked to the max. What the heck? What the heck was that about? Seven.
in a yard ahead, I am going to move the coal line down to the other side of the field.
I know, right? Disappointing. See what's inside of here.
I've been killing trees for 25 years. At Berkeley back in the 20s. On the Japs at Iwo Jima. But I've never brought one back from the grave before. I did, Becky. Mama's gonna build her first damn fracking tree. I'm gonna call my little creation the Lazarus Vector.
It's alive.
Bring the old gal's career back from the dead as well.
Oh, don't get your hopes up. Anyway, that's all the time I got for now. Remember to have a great day and whatever the heck it is you're doing. See you later.